Tower Brewing in East Sacramento is closing its doors for the last time tonight. The tap room has been in business for 3 years and distributed beer throughout greater Sacramento. The owner making the announcement to close last night, blaming health challenges, rising inflation, and losses endured during the pandemic as reasons for the shutdown.
It's during COVID, it was a really rough time with, you know, having to be closed and being a tap room. It's really hard to get people to come in when you're closed. So kind of our canning and distribution kind of saved us. And then business has never really been the same after COVID with, I mean, most anything around here, unfortunately. And it was a hard decision to make, but, you know, it's all a little bittersweet. So we're hoping for the best.
So it's sad news and an end of an era, but High Water Brewing will replace the business on 66th Street near Folsom Boulevard. So we're told that they will actually acquire all the old staff, so no one will be out of a job.